Hi, this is case of bilateral TAPP done for a large direct inguinal hernia. Patient age is 65. We have placed supraumbilical port as a camera port and both side midclavicular line as a working port. Here we have started doing right-sided peritoneal flap creation. The incision should start from ASIS to lateral umbilical ligament. We should raise a thin peritoneal flap. Here we are doing a lateral space dissection. And medial space dissection. You can see here inferior epigastric artery. We are reducing the pseudo sac. This is a long standing hernia, so sac is thick. Chronic thick, almost sac has reduced. Over the pubic arch, adhesions are released. Peritoneum and bladder pushed towards the we need to bear so that mesh can sit down. Here on the left side, a sigmoid colon is adherent. It need not to release. So we are taking the incision, marking the incision from ASIS to lateral umbilical ligament. Usually prefer to take around 2 to 3 cm above the hernia defect. Gradually we are reducing the pseudo sac. Triangle of doom dissection done. We can see we are trying to bear out the cord structure. Inferior dissection should go till the cord turning medially. Both side dissection completed. Both side large hernia defects are there. So if you leave without placketing, there is high chance that it will form the seroma, patient will not be satisfied. I requested sisters to push the pseudo sac into the defect. Now I have placed another one extra port for holding camera person. Circumferential will placate the hernia. circumferentially at the neck, we have taken complete location. This is a V-lock suture which will hold by itself. Without cutting, continue the thread to go on opposite side. Now we'll try to plicate left pseudosac. Circumferentially, we are plicating the prosac. Now both the side plicated, but this hanging part will create the problem for mesh to get aligned. So tip of both the sacs, try to connect each other in the midline. Which is nicely holding. Now 15 into 12 centimeter mesh is placed, fixed to the coupers. Right side it misplaced. Fixed to the corpus. Now we are closing the peritoneal flap. During closure, reduce the pneumoperitoneum so that there will be no tension on the flap while suturing. Right side it complete TPP flap close. Left side it flap also completely close. You should be careful while closing left because mesocolon, sigmoid mesocolon is adherent. Procedure is completed. Nemo is deflated. Thank you for watching.